Did you know, Tanjiro can smell those who are underground? The anime makes it clear that Tanjiro has a keen sense of smell, much like his master Sakonji Urokodaki. However, one tiny detail most fans are unaware of is that Tanjiro is able to smell what's hiding beneath layers and layers of soil. His master also claimed that the young boy had a scent of kindness himself and shrugged him off as someone too weak to make life and death decisions.